Here I have a little demonstration of the final project in EE210. So here is the completed circuit. This pot controls the volume control. This pot controls the treble boost. This pot controls the bass boost. Here's the input signal coming from my iPhone. This output signal here is going to these two speakers there and there. And here are these LEDs, and you'll see that these will light up based upon how loud the music is, starting with this LED on the left and continuing. So I will demonstrate this with some music. The bass boost in particular, you might have a hard time hearing the effect of. The speakers I have here don't have the best bass response. Plus, of course, it's affected by the bass response of your own speaker as you listen to this. But trust me, if you had this with headphones, you would really notice the bass boost. So I will illustrate the bass boost, the treble boost, the volume control, the volume display, and finally the karaoke. So let's get to it. The songs I'm going to be doing are songs from some of the best performers ever, namely performers that I grew up with in the 70s and the 80s. Your mileage may vary, but since I'm the one doing the video, you got to listen to my music. So we're going to start with Don't Bring Me Down by one of the best groups ever, Electric Light Orchestra. So you notice here, the volume display, and by turning this knob, we get volume control. So when it's not as loud, only one of the LEDs lights. When it is louder, more of the LEDs light. Let's look at the treble. This is maximum treble. This is minimum treble. Let's listen to bass now. This is minimum bass. And maximum bass. Once again, you might not necessarily hear the effect of the bass, but if you look at the volume, you'll see when the bass is high versus low, it definitely has an effect. Finally, the coolest feature, the karaoke. The lyrics are gone. Again, lyrics. Lyrics are gone. Let's do this with another song now. Moving Out by Billy Joel, another great performer from the 70s. Notice too much with the bass control, there's the treble, but the karaoke. Now let's do Octopus's Garden by a group called the Beatles. You may have heard of them. This is actually before my time for what it's worth, but it's still a great song.
I'd like to be.
Once again, karaoke.
Babe. He'd let us in. Knows where we've been.
You know, once again, bass.
In his octopus's
low,
garden,
high.
In the shade.
Treble.
I'd ask my friend.
Low.
And
then high. And the karaoke again. Okay, let's do Kiss Abroad by Elton John. bass.
Well, she looked up, peach in the dress.
High bass, and notice what you see there. And I cut the bass back. Low bass. High bass. Here's the treble. High treble. Low treble. And the karaoke. And we'll finish up with the boss, Bruce Springsteen, Born to Run. Crank up the bass first. High bass. Low bass. High treble. Low treble. And there's a karaoke. Remove the boss. Bring them back. Once again. Voice is gone. And it's back. We'll crank this. Okay, so that is a quick demonstration of the circuit, powered by two 9-volt batteries. And I encourage you, if you get a chance, to actually build this circuit yourself. It's a little conversation piece. You can show everybody what you built in your first EE course, and ask your mechanical engineering friends to show you the car that they built in their first mechanical engineering course. See you later.